Hello YouTube, because it matters. I had to restart because the Windows Activates came out, and yeah. And totally not because I was getting chased. I'm definitely gonna modify the settings if I continue lagging though. Off that door open.
Miss me?
Yes, Daddy.
God damn. Ah. How about over place then?
Howdy.
Don't touch me, Daddy. No, 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 no. Oh yeah, I forgot I block. Time out.
I need to do this right now. I'm gonna lower the shadows. If the frames would work, that would be nice. Oh yeah, it's actually working now.
You gonna have to do better than that, boy.
I can't do these frames! Holy shit!
I don't know what she ever saw in you.
If the frames worked, I would see a lot. There. This is good enough. If it tastes like this, I'm happy. There's water in the house? I want to see if I can completely avoid them. Is he in here?
okay. He's out there.
Don't you just slip out before dinner was done?
Run, bitch! This is your run speed? Really? Oh, what the fuck? I didn't think he'd do that. I didn't think he'd do that. Oh shit!
Don't you go anywhere.
Yes, Daddy. Go, 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 go. I didn't do it, Daddy. Oh no, 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 no. Oh shit. Nice leg. Where's the boot? I need the boot now. No, I want the boot. I want the boot. And no, I but the boot. Yeah, all this trash next to me makes me feel like I'm not gonna get an infection.
What the fuck?
He's Daddy.
Yes, Daddy. Go down. Yes, please.
All right. Have fun in it. I'm gonna come back for you later.
Love you too, Daddy. It's not like he can get anywhere from being underground, I guess. He doesn't give a shit. Okay, this is going good. This is working better. I mean, the game still looks beautiful as hell. Just not as high as I want it to be. Right now, I think I need to get some more RAM, but I'll work on that in time as soon as I get another job. I need to stop working seasonal shit. I need a permanent job. Anyways, they really think? Oh, I wonder why. Ooh, put things away. Wait. That's cool. Why does he stutter? It's like, it's fucking faux, man. Just pick it up. Or not stutter, but like hesitate. He hesitates on picking up the phone. What happened? Lockpick. Okay. I just picked it up, you son of a bitch.
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
Alright.
Oh, And that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Hell of a girl.
I can barely see the collisions. I'm like, my camera's right there. Unless I put myself on the top right corner, then that's, but that's just gonna bother me more. Right, that's, this would be the part with the cop, I believe. Motherfucker, I wasn't expecting that at all. God damn. I was expecting a typical chase scene. He still looks pissed off. Magically moving bobblehead suggests that this place is clearly haunted. I just came through here.
Hey, over here! Hey, you!
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No!
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons late.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
I wonder if in real life they even do that. Would they actually do that? Like, if somebody's like fucking panicked and scared as shit. Like, would they actually be like, oh, that, why not? Like, yeah, let me give you my handy pocket knife. Ding.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back.
Wait!
How much pressure do you need to do that with a shovel? Bye! Oh no, I'm stuck. Okay, button prompt. Button prompt!
Motherfucker!
How did that just accumulate?
You and I. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No.
The obvious solution to this problem was just to duck. I hope he did. Him, not so much. I mean, I know when he gets, you know, to pieces. I'm doing it! I think I'm good. That's a very generic fall down for someone who just got blown to bits. Hello.
Do I have your attention, boy? You're about to see some wonderful.
Fuck!
Oh, that's how you make it. Oh, that makes sense. That skin, though. I love it! Again, I'm just catching up. To the part where I don't know what I'm doing. Ooh, I got that without knowing about it! Hooray! What was it? Shotgun. Oh. If this was on the Wii, I mean, like, with the little... Oh, wait, this is on VR. God damn it! I wish I had VR. Maybe one day I'll have what I want. Maybe I'll have a dream. And kill everything. I just want to work with corpses. Oh, okay. Why is everyone in this house so crazy? I could jab someone. Don't I have a gun now? Yeah, I do. Yeah. Oh. Walk it slowly. There we go. He's there, he's everywhere. Okay. So I'm starting to catch up to the halfway point to where I am on YouTube, at least. Anti-coin, thank you. I pressed A, so I don't know what's happening right now.
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Okay, then. What do I have? Gunpowder. Okay. Please, frames, stop, 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 calm down. Okay. Yep. The dog has wings. Yeah, I know what that step is. Eveline. I'm not satisfied with this. It's not like the axe where it gets stuck. I mean, does it get stuck? No, it doesn't. He calls him daddy. I mean, I guess a man like that with that much strength and shit deserves that name. Oh yay, more herbs. Oh, I just have to. Okay. Still can't read it. Oh, it's a bathroom. A place like this probably deserves to get nuked. Or bombed into oblivion. And it already has chemical hazards, it's like just might as well destroy the hazards with something that's less hazardous and more destructive.
Heck of a thing, man. This sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is with me always.
If the frames could stop, that would be fucking amazing.
As you know,
which in a word means you're fucked.
I can't play this game as enjoyably as I would like. This is pissing me off a little bit. Let me try moving something else. Motion blur off. Now it's just gonna render up. Please just stop. Okay. Oh. How do I? Oh, that's how.
I am not gonna do shit while Daddy's around. I mean, I barely got out of them just because I'm cunning with my movements. What do I have right now? Oh yeah, isn't the fucking... I wanna save, no, I don't wanna fucking do this yet. Right, oh. Wait, don't I have a lockpick? Shit. Okay, that's good. That's good. That's good. That's good. I can't read this shit, man. Oh, that's the monsters. Yummy. What makes you say that? What? There we go. I just want... wait. Oh, wait, where the fuck am I? Okay, I see. Can I put stuff away? There we go. Don't need this. Don't need this. Don't need this. Don't need this. Handgun is about the only one I need right now.
And this is the one about going and escaping and then how he's turning, yada yada yada.
Love of your life murdered. The love of your life has been murdered and now you're gonna shoot her in the face. Yay!
Oh, fuck. What do I need here?
Why do I have to use anything? Lockpick? Okay. Can I break this? No, I can't. I got so excited!
This really gets kind of fun, I guess. I mean, more interesting, I say.
Hello.
Whoa, 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 shit, 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 shit. I need to get used to this kind of game. Yes, thank you. Thank you for telling me that. I can't see it. Fucking damn it. I can't see it. All I know it's on yellow. Oh shit. Okay, okay. I'm getting used to this. I'm getting used to this. No, I'm thinking of my controls right now. Hold up, hold up. Aim assist off. That pissed me off. Yeah. Oh, I did that on accident. God damn it. I don't know if I'm ready for this. What did I get? One more gunpowder. Okay, this opened. To what exactly? I kind of wanted to die because I knew I wasn't going to take that one out so easily. Okay, let's do this correctly. God damn it. Grenade! God damn it, I need to learn how to block! Run away. Let's try this again. I am so bad. I'm learning. I'm learning. Fuck off. At least I'm not playing on easy. I feel more pride losing on a normal difficulty than dying on easy or playing it on easy. I rather just go straight in hard or difficult settings. Even if I do look bad. Take my time. Just take your time. Okay. Alright, that went well. I can't, that's funny.
Run away! Run away! Run away! Run away! Run away! See, that went well that time. Not yet. I'm getting a shotgun first. Nope. Nope, not there yet. Well, I can see it. It looks yellow, though. Okay, I still have another lockpick. Where does this lead? No. Holy shit! Shit, I keep forgetting to block! How did he not kill me? Oh my god! Yeah, no. I'm running low. Not yet. But what does this do? I'm more comfortable with a medkit than I am with that, so... Alright. Okay, let's go back! Because I need that stupid shotgun! I hear it. I am so bad. Wait a minute. I feel like I forgot something just now. That's not it. Okay. That looks nice.
You're part of the family now.
God damn it, Frames! See what you do! Be as evasive as possible.
You're gonna have to do better than that, boy.
I don't hear anything. I made it! I made it into the tape bucket. Fuck it. I'm like, fuck this. I'm London. I'm out of coffee.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did. I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
Yeah. There you are. You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
Can't let her catch me again.
Just keep walking down the creepy baby stairs and you'll be fine, Missy. You just need to be
get the fuck out of here.
Deserve this, except open my home and feed you.
I don't. Yeah, that's not happening anymore.
At all this.
I'm not good at hiding. I'm not good at survival horrors.
This house has seen more than you can imagine. I didn't know. Just don't understand. Or is it that you just don't care?
Jeez, I would not be able to do this.
I know you were scheming. You think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan?
Here.
Dude, that's fucking tense. I thought I fucked up. There's a heartbeat though. There's something I wanted to talk about that, but what was it? Fuck, I don't remember. What was it? I wonder if this is happening before the dinner or after.
You. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift! We love you! You see that? Embrace us! There are known unknowns here, and you are not paying fucking attention! No! You don't fucking try to save your share of the blame! There's no way out of there, Missy!
Gosh, she's fucking crazy! Ooh, a box.
Where do you think you're going?
What if she just goes like supernatural powers and kicks their ass? That means fungus. Fungus in the brain, monkeys in the brain. This is nice. There we go.
What did they do to you, Mia?
Fungus in the brain. teeth.
So if the grandma has fake teeth, does she also have fake titties?
Oh no, no. Whoa. I really don't have enough space. What will I ever do? Wait, how the fuck did I put this back in my inventory? This is just the same shit. God damn it. I'll come back for you, Mr. Coin. And I can't even see my health, so this is a bitch. Gunpowder? That might just work, actually. Let me drop this for a moment. Fuck, how do I do this? I'll come back, fuck it. Ooh. Oh god, no, I have to come back for all this. By listening closely, I can tell whether or not I'm gonna be fucked or not. Damn, this is fucking toads. Okay. God damn it. Fuck that shit, I'm out! Fuck that! That was tense! Oh. In all my collections, I forgot to save space for the fucking thing! Okay. I'm just gonna run. Okay, let me just put this away. Okay. This goes away, this goes away, this goes away. Wait, give me one moment. I wanna make some gunpowder. Hemp fluid. There, I got some more bullets. Now I'm good. Let's see, and shotgun shells. Is it possible to move this thing around in the ship, or does it matter at all? I'm so confused. Now, because I couldn't remember what the fuck this was.
Getting the fuck out of here!
Shit, I'm gonna have to go back upstairs though, because I need the fucking thing. Ugh. Alright, now I can get my shotgun bullets. Use it. I seriously need a flashlight at this point. What the fuck happened to that? What'd I get? Lock that time. Kind of. I did my best. There we go. Am I ready for this? They're blocking the door again. Holy shit, that's another one. I keep pressing Y! God damn it. Damn it, they escaped. Does that mean this is gonna respawn in here? Damn it.
Retry.
This is nothing like Call of Duty.
It's funny, like in fucking games like that, actually, this is an interesting comparison. In games like that, you're used to killing like thousands and thousands of shits, and in games like this, it's so difficult just to kill one.
Just spawn him. Come on. Fuck, that scared me. Why does the door scare me?
I didn't kill one of them at all? Okay. This pisses me off. He survived the fucking shotgun to the face. I need to practice this. It's gonna close, don't get scared. Aha, bitch! Oh, that worked. Kind of. Fuck, he deformed right when I saw him! Come on. Oh, you fucks are in here. See, that worked out well. Is there a reason why that one's taking so long to die? He got shot twice with the shotgun. He should have been the first to die. Yeah, that's in red. How many bullets do I have? Just 4. Okay. I'm gonna get mech here real quick, and then I'm gonna go fucking kill that last one that's in the can. Okay, mech kit it is. Let's see. Wait, no. Back. And what else do I have? That looks like everything I need. Yeah. I'm gonna cut it right here so it doesn't take that long anymore. One moment.